In the complex there is a power station that has 4 levers. On the base of this table you can insert a dial code in order to unlock the other 3 levers. To find this code you have to go back to your safe house and skip the time till the afternoon when you have to visit the Updam region, where you have to exit the safe house and turn to the right. Use the mountain ramp to get to the second floor of the building. Then jump down to the right from the building. Turn around and look at the building entrance, where you will notice an opened garage door. Enter inside and using the staircase reach the second floor. Now check the room you can find on the left, where sticking out from the shelf you will notice a note. Read it in order to reveal the password you came for. A little note, exiting the building you can go to the right in order to access the rack facility door you can open now. Now enter inside and check the other door you will find on the left, where between the microphone and the door you will find a note you have to read. This will give you a password you have to write down. Now go back to your safe house and skip the day because you have to go in the complex during the morning in order to access the power station, where inside the deal now you have to insert the code you discovered previously in the note.